diving manoeuvres failed to shake the left-hand gear free. With cameras recording the drama, the pilot then tried bumping down on the runway to see if that would jar the wheels down. No luck. In the end, a lopsided landing on the foam-covered runway was decided on.
Maybe.
With the prospect of fire, the emergency chutes were deployed. The pilot can be seen bailing out of the front window. A dramatic but safe return to Earth. In the United States, Ian Hislop.
Aircraft manufacturers have tried to fix that problem by designing the pilot out of the cockpit. This is the first fully automated plane flown by a computer.
Informacyjnie na krótkiej, prostej waszej wyłączymy oświetlenie pasa.
Mamy zgodne lądowanie. Dziękuję.
Do 16 zgłoś pas zasięgu wzroku.
Zgłosimy pas zasięgu wzroku.
Powodzenia. Do 16 brać podwozie.
Thank you.